Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Welcome back to New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe on the Switch. We're back right where we left off, and we are going into Acorn Plains. Yes. Alright, so, but first, we're obviously going to change to good old Luigi. And please do leave a like on the video and do subscribe. It will be really appreciated. And yeah, let's do this. Oh my gosh, this guy is so useful. So we're on the desert. Oh crap, it's whatever. So last time, oh dude, Luigi looks so good in this game. I like Luigi, honestly. Probably one of my favorite Nintendo characters. One of my favorites. I pretty much only really like Mario, though. I don't know. I know, I got into Splatoon. Oh, dude, ripping the chat. I know some people who are pros at this game are like laughing at me, but it's whatever. Oh no. So he doesn't have his special flood pot. Oh crap. I find it a bit odd that he doesn't have his special flood pot. Oh no, I lost the Yoshi. Now I have to complete this level like a normal person. I'm definitely getting better. Watch me die right when I say that. Crap, why did I do that? No! Gah! Should I do a two-player part of this series? Please do let me know if you would like to see that.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Yeah. Three lives, guys. That's not looking good. I need to get some extra lives. Hopefully we get a green mushroom off soon. I don't know if it'll only, it might only take a few days for me to complete this. It depends on how long this world is. If it, if I might have to split a certain world into parts. Like this will be like part, world two, part, one, and I don't know. It depends. We'll see how long this world is, honestly. Some worlds get long in this game. And I sort of like to keep my videos under 30 minutes. You know. I just don't want to make them long and dreadful, you know? Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's Nabbit! Oh no. Alright, I'll get Nabbit later. Yeah. He's going to have to roll one. Dude, I really think I'm going to really enjoy this series. Oh yeah, those are the pipes that, honestly, excuse me. They give you a thing, it's pretty much a portal. So if you see in world 8 and you want to get to world 1, that's what that's for. Alright, let's see. Alright, the two middle ones, I think. Hopefully, I'm not wrong. And I'm not! Great! That's nice for here. So yeah, we got some more. I guess we'll do this one. Oh no, I don't like the cave. Oh, whatever. Wait, does Luigi have a slur jump? I can't. It kind of looked like he did it. There we go. As of right now, as of recording this, I need to say, I have not uploaded part 1, but, yeah, please do show support on this one and part 1, and, you know what, I don't even care. I obviously do, it's very annoying and dreadful. Oh, yeah, there's this other level. So, yeah, that's a cave. I hate the kids so much. But I don't want it. You know, this one looks fine. Dude, see, mostly I die at the levels with the jumps. But this game doesn't have my sanity. I hate the fireballs. Especially for my health right now. Only have one. Okay. Great. That's great for Luigi. Just another one. No. Come back. No. Honestly, they didn't give me that much of a light. Except when I shake it, then it gave me a lot of light. Can you think of me if I play this with another Yoshi, please? It's gonna be Firefly. Oh, is it? Oh my gosh, ice. Wow. I think it's like that. Honestly. That makes sense. Oh crap, I already lost it. They are hard. They're not that long. If you guys want, I can pump out one per day. I really could do that. But I might just do the thing where I just pump out one per day. I really like this series. I would hate to not post as much as I could on this game, you know? This game has a lot of content, honestly, I think. I think it does have a lot of content, in my opinion, at least. And I want to make it worth my $60. I 100%ing it on this count out on this. See, on my YouTube channel. That's the only reason why I bought it, is for this YouTube channel. Anyway, I knew I couldn't go one thing without dying for no reason. I see that toad house is in the distance. Did I get extra life or something around? I can't tell. I got a few copyright strikes on my channel. I don't know how much I've talked about this already. It's by Activision, but it's whatever. The video just got taken down. I really just don't get sued, you know? I'm old now. And a lot of people uploaded that copy of play. I just don't know why I got taken down. Not the guy who originally made it. Dude, I would have loved that. Dude, I don't like this platform that I want, so. Four. It's not that hard yet. See, I was expecting something stupid. It's like downright impossible, too. Like, through one episode without. Like, not dying for no reason, like, I will rage a lot, honestly. But in this series, I'm gonna be as kid-friendly as possible. Because it is Mario, you know? I guess there was no push to fly. Oh, maybe there were. I was just too stupid to check. It's kind of. Oh, yeah. He's so mad. Oh my gosh, if I die in a race. Yep. Sure, Luigi. I could play Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. I could also do Tour. I already started Mario Kart Tour and stuff like that. I pretty much started all the mobile games. So it won't be like a fresh start series, you know. Great. Alright, this is the 20 assist form. Here we go. Certainly not good. Thank you. Yeah, I definitely want to do this. I don't have that much in terms of lives now. Yeah, I forgot coin space was for a second. This person was like, oh, oh. Oh my gosh. Please don't alter it. Of course. I should have gotten one, honestly. If this was fair. I see a normal pickup. That's on the bright side. Oh no, I hate these on this one. Huh. I don't think that one's bad. Oh, let's stick around. I'll take anything, honestly. Oh, thank God. Okay, that's good. Why is someone cut the toad? Come on. I think I got a little one. Oh, okay. Try to get this one now. It's a booby boobkin. SMG4. I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty annoying. I tried solo again. It's fell again. That'd be so annoying. I don't want to do the other one because it looks like it's going to be full of drops. And you know how bad I am at doing jumps in this game. See, that's horrible. That shouldn't have happened. Thank you. server and I thought I was dead there. Dude, imagine if it was like 15 more. Dude, this is like worse. Of course there's another one. I can't jump high enough for that. It's not even bad, it's just that I can't jump high enough. It's like impossible. Not gonna take that, honestly. Seems like a waste. I just got this one. Nice power from that. Alright, block two. Okay, of course. I don't even feel like I'm dead. Block two sucks now. I used to like that. No, I don't. I'm actually back to spawn there. I'm through it. Oh, I'm freaking quick. I could have died there, just from that stupid move. Oh my god. I'm not forget, I don't need all this fun thing. I have a question for the comments. Is Dr. Mario and Tetris pretty much the same thing? I never really know. I get it, I'm stupid. I just never really played Tetris before. Like, I have, but I'm always so confused.
Oh my gosh!
That's ridiculous. Stupid death. We should have stupid death counter because that was ridiculous. I shouldn't be starting from scratch again. Oh my god. So yeah, please do leave in the comments if you know. Of course. If I die, I'm screwed. I can't do that. I guess I'll do that so I can make sure don't. But if I die, I'm gonna flip out. Take it very slow, hopefully. See if you can get it. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I just need to get the pattern set up. Oh my gosh. Hopefully I can do it. Oh. Oh my gosh. Let's pray. If I get set back, then I'm gonna have to redo pretty much half of this world. Which is very annoying how they did that. How they set this up in general. Hey guys, leave a like if you want Nintendo 64 games on this console. That'd be awesome.
Oh my gosh! Cries.
I think it's gonna make me start all the way back.
What?
Oh my god, I think I'm sick. Oh no, that's horrible.
Horrible.
Oh my god.
God.
There's no reason that should have happened. I was at the boss fight. Oh my gosh, it wants me to redo that part? I don't even know what to say about that. That's horrible. Oh my god. No. That's that. course. Freaking awful, honestly. That's disappointing. Anyways, that's the end of this video here, guys. I'll probably have to do that either off camera or something. If you guys do like it, please do subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.